This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Daily Princetonian is the award-winning daily independent student newspaper of Princeton University, founded in 1876 and daily since 1892. The Prince is among the oldest college newspapers in the country. Its alumni have pursued careers in journalism at the New York Times, the Washington Post, the Wall Street Journal, and have won the Pulitzer Prize in addition to the print and online editions. The Prince publishes the ProX, a news blog, Intersections, an arts and entertainment blog, and hosts the Daily Princetonian Photo Store. Contents: 1. Organization. 11. Overview. 12. Staff. 2. Other. 3. Famous alumni. 31. Government. Organization. Overview. The Daily Princetonian, nicknamed The Prince, was the second college newspaper in America to publish daily. The paper, founded in 1876 as a bi-weekly publication named The Princetonian, became The Daily Princetonian in 1892 when it became a daily newspaper produced by a staff of nearly 200 undergraduate students. The organization has an annual budget of more than $600,000. The Prince has a daily print circulation of 2,000, and its website receives roughly 30,000 hits every day. The Prince is fully independent from Princeton University. It is directed by a graduate board of trustees, consisting of former editors and business staffers. The paper supports itself financially and does not receive financial support from the university or from alumni donations. Staff: The Daily Princetonian's offices are housed at 48 University Place, Princeton, NJ, on the western edge of the university's main campus, between Lockhart Hall and Folk Hall, just down University Place from the U Store, the university convenience store. The paper's editorial staff consists entirely of Princeton students. Daily operations at the Prince are run by the editor-in-chief, who directs the editorial side of the paper, and the business manager, who directs the business and financial side. The business manager and the editor-in-chief report independently to the newspaper's board of trustees. In order to prevent business and editorial matters from mixing, the current editor-in-chief is Do Hyung Myung, and the current business manager is Daniel Kim. The editor-in-chief and business manager are chosen in December and appoint the remainder of their respective boards. Those boards take control of the newspaper with the beginning of the second semester. In February, the editorial boards serve for 2 semesters typically. The editor-in-chief and business manager begin their service in the spring of their junior year and complete their service in the winter of their senior year. This staggered system was created in part to allow graduating seniors time to finish their senior theses. The first woman elected editor of The Prince was Anne C. McKay Smith, class of 1980. Judy E. Piper, class of 1976, was the first woman business manager. The first woman photography editor was Rosemary F. Heath, class of 1974. The staff is grouped into several sections, including news, sports, opinion, photography, copy editing, multimedia, design, business, and web. Other. In December 2006, Larry Dupraz, a longtime employee of the newspaper who directed its publication and guided its editors from 1946 to 1987, died from heart disease at the age of 87. In 2012, the paper's digitized archives was formally launched and named in his honor in January 2007. The Prince caused controversy when it published a fictitious editorial in its joke issue regarding the Jian Li lawsuit. Some Asian groups complained for its use of offensive stereotypes, which included portrayals of Asian Americans as people who cook greasy food and wash clothes. The Prince issued a statement concerning its motivations and expectations for the piece, stating that it did not mean to be offensive but rather satirical. Famous alumni. Government. Woodrow Wilson, 1879, President of Princeton University, Governor of New Jersey and President of the United States. Charles Woodruff Yost, 28, American Foreign Service Officer, U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations. H. Chapman Rose, 28, Under Secretary of the Treasury. Nelson P. Rose, 31, General Counsel of the Treasury. James H. Douglas Jr., 20, Secretary of the Air Force. James Forrestal, 15, First United States Secretary of Defense. John Marshall Harlan II, 20, Supreme Court Justice. Massey Rich, 98, Deputy Assistant Secretary for External Affairs. Clifford J. Levy, 89, New York Times Deputy Metro Editor. Rick Klein, 98, ABC News Political Director. Griff Witt, 00, Washington Post Deputy Foreign Editor. Zach Goldfarb, 05, Washington Post White House Reporter. Robert Caro, 57, Pulitzer Prize-winning nonfiction writer. Grant Wall, 96, Sports Illustrated Senior Writer. Doug Lederman, 84, co-founder and editor of Inside Higher Ed and former editor at the Chronicle of Higher Education. Barton Gellman, 80, 82, editor at The Washington Post and Pulitzer Prize winner Joel Achenbach, 82, writer for The Washington Post and author of The Post's Achenblog R. W. Apple Jr., 57, writer for The New York Times Peter Ilkind, 80, Fortune Magazine editor at large Hamilton Fish Armstrong, 14, editor of Foreign Policy William Atwood, 41, U.S. Ambassador and publisher of Newsday Kate Betts, 86, editor of Harper's Bazaar John N. Brooks Jr., 42, author and staff member, The New Yorker Peter D. Bunzel, 49, op-ed page editor, Los Angeles Times Bosley Crowther, 28, film critic at The New York Times. Frank Defford, 61, writer for Sports Illustrated and broadcaster on U.S. radio and television. F. Scott Fitzgerald, 17, novelist and short story author. Richard Just, 01, executive editor, The New Republic. Donald Kirk, 59, national correspondent, Chicago Tribune. Richard Kluger, 56, Pulitzer Prize-winning author, journalist and book publisher. John B. Oakes, 34, editorial page editor, The New York Times. Don Oberdorfer, 52, writer for The Washington Post, current professor at Johns Hopkins University. Norimitsu Onishi, 92, reporter for The New York Times. T.R. Reid, 66, former correspondent, The Washington Post and best-selling nonfiction author. James Ridgway, 59, editor and writer, New Republic and Village Voice. Mark Stevens, 73, film critic for New York Magazine and co-author of De Kooning, An American Master. John Stossel, 69, ABC News anchor, correspondent. Annalyn Swan, 73, co-author of 2005 Pulitzer Prize-winning De Kooning, An American Master, current member of the Prince Board of Trustees. Robert McLean, 13, publisher, Philadelphia Evening Bulletin. John S. Martin, 23, managing editor, Time Magazine. Thomas E. Weber, 89, columnist, The Daily Beast and former Wall Street Journal bureau chief. Christine Whalen, 99, contributor to Wall Street Journal and others, author of Why Smart Men Marry Smart Women. William Grider, 58, national affairs correspondent for The Nation and former reporter for Rolling Stone and PBS Frontline. William Henry Rentschler, 49, former reporter for Minneapolis Star Tribune, UPI and Chicago Sun-Times. Robin Herman, 73, associate dean for research communications at Harvard School of Public Health and former reporter for The Washington Post and The New York Times. Jose M. Ferrer, 3, 61, associate editor, Time Magazine. Dory Jones Young, 76, international business editor, bureau manager in Hong Kong and bureau manager in Seattle during career for Business Week. Catherine Rampell, 07, founding editor of New York Times Economics blog. Washington Post columnist Jennifer Epstein, 08, Politico White House reporter. Robin Farzad, 98, Bloomberg Businessweek senior reporter. Lou Jacobson, 92, PolitiFact senior writer. Brian Rokus, 99, CNN. Ian Shapira, 00, Washington Post Enterprise reporter. Gabriel DeBenedetti, 12, Reuters White House reporter. Naomi Nix, 10, Chicago Tribune reporter. Cilla Brush, 04, Bloomberg reporter. Noam Levy, 93, Los Angeles Times healthcare reporter. Shirley Leung, 94, Boston Globe business editor. Rodney Ho, 91, Atlanta Journal-Constitution blogger. Catherine Shaver, 91, Washington Post transportation reporter. Julia Burstyn, 00, CNBC media reporter. Matt Boyle, 97, Bloomberg Businessweek. Noah Trister, 01, Associated Press sports reporter. Justin Pope, 97, Associated Press higher education reporter. Burt Robinson, 83, San Jose Mercury News managing editor. Kathy Keeley, 77, Sunlight Foundation managing editor. Andrew Pollack, 75, New York Times business reporter. Other. Edward W. Barrett, 32, Dean, Columbia School of Journalism. John V. Fleming, G.S., 63, Emeritus Professor at Princeton and longtime columnist. Richard Halliburton, 21, World Traveler, Explorer, and Writer. Henry A. Laughlin, 14, President, Houghton Mifflin Company. John D. Rockefeller, 3, 29, Philanthropist. Henry Burchard Fine, 1880, Dean of Sciences at Princeton and namesake of Fine Hall on the Princeton campus. References. Notes. Caret. http://dailyprinstoniancom/archives/2007/01/10/news/17060shtml. Caret. Isherwood, Daryl R. The 20th of January 2007. Many see student column as no joke. The New Jersey Times retrieved the 21st of January 2007. Carrot Frank Defford, All in the Game, The Washington Post, April 23, 2006. Bibliography Schmidt, Judy Piper, 76, ed. 1977. The Prince Remembers, 100 Years of the Daily Princetonian. Princeton, NJ, Daily Princetonian Publishing Co. East Asian Studies Department. Residential Colleges: Butler College, Forbes College, Maddie College, Rockefeller College, Whitman College, Wilson College. Graduate College Eating Clubs: Cannon Club, Cap and Gown Club, Charter Club, Cloister Inn, Colonial Club, Cottage Club, Ivy Club, Quadrangle Club, Terrace Club, Tiger Inn, Tower Club, Former Campus Club, Campus Alexander Hall, Art Museum, Chapel, Cleveland Tower, Frist Campus Center, Joseph Henry House, McLean House, Lake Carnegie Library, MacArthur Theater, Nassau Hall, Princeton Branch, The Dinky, Prospect House, Walter Lowry House, Washington Road, Elm Alley, Princetoniana Eating Clubs, Evelyn College for Women, Fitzrandolph Gate. History List of Princeton University People. List of American Whig Cleosophic Society People. Newman Day Old. Nassau President. Princeton Club of New York. Princeton Law School Reunions. Trustees Publications. The Daily Princetonian. Princeton Tory. The Nassau Weekly. Princeton Alumni Weekly. Princeton Tiger Magazine. Princeton University Press. Student Life. Nassoons. Footnotes. Tigertones. Katzenjammers. American Whig Cleosophic Society. Glee Club. Triangle Club. 2 Dickinson Street. Co-op. WPRB. Athletics. Sports. Ivy League. Princeton Tigers. Men's basketball. Women's basketball. Football. Men's ice hockey. Women's ice hockey. Men's lacrosse. Rugby facilities. Hobie Baker Rink. Bill Clark Field. Class of 1952 Stadium. Dillon Gymnasium. Jadwin Gymnasium. University Field. Defunct Palmer Stadium. Defunct Princeton University Stadium. Roberts Stadium. Shea Rowing Center. Rivalries. 1869 New Jersey vs. Rutgers football game. 1922 Princeton vs. Chicago football game. Rutgers Princeton Cannon War Spirit. The First Game. Princeton Cannon Song. Princeton University Band. Winged Football Helmet. See also: Princeton, New Jersey, Presidents of Princeton University.